Okay, we are back, and I fainted, so go away, you wingle. Well, like a wingle. Let's try this again. And the nose fell again. Oh, dang it. I better get a cover. Oh my god, yes. Sorry, I don't read any of the text. I just hate reading the text. Just for you guys, I'll read this text. Professor Bridge, I heard that you beat May on your first try. That's excellent. May's been helping me with my research for a long time. May has an extensive history as a trainer already. Here, Galaxy, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this Pokedex. Galaxy, receive the Pokedex. Professor Bridge, the Pokedex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokemon that you meet or catch. My kid May goes everywhere with it. Whenever my kid catches a rare Pokemon and records its data in the Pokedex, where May looks for me while I'm out doing field work and shows me. May, oh wow, Galaxy, you got a Pokedex too. That's great, just like me. I've got something for you too. I got Pokeballs! Okay guys, 1 second. I'm gonna be uploading something. We are back. Go away, Mom, you're crazy. Okay, 1 second, let me go to the one by the way. Okay. I'm gonna try to catch a vault here. Vaults here, guys. So, yeah. I couldn't find a vault, so I didn't even really want a vault, but yeah. He's way on him a couple of times. Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, let's go. Ah. I forgot there was a chroma gun. I got hit in the freaking grass. Here. Just pause the video for this. Claire defeated youngster Alan.
Alan!
Alright. Look away. Oh my freaking god. Pause it. Alright, I ended up further than your career. The galaxy got 64 for winning. Go visit him. Let's not go visit our dad. Alright guys, well the video is gonna have to end here, sorry. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, enjoy the video. Yeah. There's still only like 10 more seconds left. See that? That's the Pokemon I freaking wanted!